Cosmetics comprise a range of products that are used to care for the face and body or to enhance or change the appearance of the face or body. The products include skin care, personal care, cosmetics, and fragrance. There is a vast array of cosmetics available, ranging from shampoo to moisturizer to lipstick. Each subcategory of cosmetics has its own characteristics, however the products are generally formulated using a mixture of chemical compounds derived from natural sources or created synthetically. 1. Cosmetics can have three purposes. They can be used to cleanse, such as shampoo, body wash and face cleanser. They can be used to replenish and protect the skin, such as toners, serums, moisturizers and body creams. Or they can be used to enhance one's appearance, such as makeup. People more commonly think of cosmetics as makeup, and these products include lipstick, mascara, eyeshadow, foundation, blush, highlighter, bronzer and several others. However, the legal definition of cosmetics in most countries is broader. In the United States, the Food and Drug Administration, FDA, which regulates cosmetics, too, defines cosmetics as intended to be applied to the human body for cleansing, beautifying, promoting attractiveness, or altering the appearance without affecting the body's structure or functions. This broad definition includes any material intended for use as an ingredient of a cosmetic product. The FDA specifically excludes pure soap from this category.